no one would have really doubted me or pointed fingers if I would have quit after that.
Deegan is a true pioneer of freestyle motocross. He knows to stay on top of the sport, the price can be enormous. You've heard the saying, put your life on the line. For Deegan, this has become a way of life.
The tricks that we are trying now are dangerous, and you definitely put you out of contention for a long time, if not kill you. Into another dimension.
It's one of those things, you know, it's a fine line. I mean, if you're not pushing the limit, then you're not competitive. But if you're pushing the limit, you're totally at the risk of that one little bobble. It's like, bam, you're out for 6 months.
Yo, what's up? And he's like, I'm going for it.
If he lives by the sword, he's got to die by the sword.
I'm dying. Like, I felt in my head, I knew I was dying.
The sad reality of freestyle is the ones who pay the biggest price are the athletes.
And that's just what happens, you know, when you're taking a sport to the next level, when you're trying to jump farther or higher or do a new trick.
I wanted to come back worse than anyone. I think most people would have retired after that crash and would have gave me a good excuse right there. I mean, no one would have really doubted me or pointed fingers if I would have quit after that.